Now, you come here to defend your title. Is it possible, after a severe injury, to come back and beat these guys right here?
Oh, I'm my best ever. My best ever right now.
Squeeze. Good. Come on. Come on. Two more. Two more. One more.
Done yet. Mentally, after last year's Olympia, you know, I knew I was coming back, and that was the whole goal and idea. So when the injury happens, you know, it was heartbreaking to hear that news. And still, when they told me I wasn't going to be able to compete this year, I didn't know. You know, I still felt, I mean, you guys saw the video, you know, right after I got out of surgery, you know, I was in the hospital bed saying, I feel great. Still got the best legs in this physique, and I'm ready to come back and another 5.